not married yet, is there any possibility that they might have sex so that he's going to find out if she's sex or not?
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. This is why there's waiting period. There's waiting period between 3 months, 4 months, and 10 days. There's waiting period for the individual not to have sex and to find out if she's pregnant or not.
If they
decide to come back together, it's allowed. And if they want to be separated, she has to observe the other. This woman, she knows exactly what she's talking about. She knows about the challenge. She tried to play.
I didn't ask you to give me the counseling. All I asked you, what kind of people group, common group is talking about? And divorce, it simply says, so you say you are turning 17, you are going to go to study medical science, and I want you to know, I am very stressed that actually you can't even verbalize what you read. I am very much concerned for your education when you go and study science here.
I mean, they are related. I'm not really knowledgeable.
I didn't ask you to give me like how our brain is working. If woman is being divorced and if you need to figure out if she's pregnant or not, do they have to have sex for that or not? That's the whole question.
They have to wait for 4 months.
Yeah, so they have to have sex to wait 3 months or 4 months if she's pregnant or not. So that was my question. So your Allah is ordering Muslims right to have sex with a girl who is not believing yet. And then you have to wait to figure out if they are pregnant or not. That was my concern. And I am very stressed that you express that as Muhammad is mercy to mankind. How can this be mercy to mankind? Shalman, how old are you? 12. Like, how age of girl can be divorced after having sex? Someone is having sex.
She's talking about married relationship between
a man and woman. It doesn't matter married or not.
It's not about age.
It's not
and as
it's
we said, there's criteria,
criteria about age.
For marriage.
All I'm asking
it's not allowed
is,
for me, 40 years or 50 years old, go and sleep with a minor. Because this is not logic, this is not right. And she is just playing around. And tell her, what's that to do with the faith itself or with Islam? Because Prophet Muhammad ﷺ, he came to teach the Lord our God is one, obey him and submit him, regardless of other action which she is trying to manipulate.
Yes. So do you want to ask me that question, man?
Do you have any question for
her? No. Do you want to ask me the question which your Muslim brother asked you to ask me? Do you want to ask me that question?
What is the question?
Okay, so the whole thing about menstruation. So you're saying, like, at that time, Prophet Aisha, she was young at that time. So she was young, they weren't able to show if she was pregnant or not.
No, I'm not talking about that. I brought this to 65 verse 4. In the intention, you expressed that Muhammad is mercy to God. Therefore, I am simply asking you, how can this be mercy to the world when your prophet gives right to, how old are you, sir? 40, late 40s?
66.
Tell her
let's go late 40s.
Islam doesn't rely
you are 60.
On the marriage of Aisha
this man and his
people.
Because
Islam
teaches
about the obedience and the submission of the women.
So you wouldn't do that, but Allah tells you you can do
not
that.
About
if she has the period, she become a young lady.
5 years. No, in here it says they are not yet to have
her what does that
so,
do with
your criteria is about the period,
you know, her
that's not the criteria of
very
Allah.
Complicated. I don't want to say something is wrong. It's very complicated.
So,
I have to read and come back
with
answer.
Ask me.
Would you have sex with a child?
No,
ask me.
So
why you?
Well done for doing better than your prophet.
Why you like to try to talk to people who have no knowledge?
that there are problems in the Quran, therefore you choose to ignore and not even handle.
She said we have a problem in the Quran. She is the problem. Her Bible is a problem. She don't reflect about how her God Almighty overpower and overshadow his own daughter to beget a son for him, and his son he is him, and she doesn't think about this, and she have a problem with the Quran, but she doesn't have problem with her God who just want the blood to forgive the sinner. So he gave away his
sin. Can I respond to that, Yaya? Please do. First of all, I want to just identify something.
Identify, please.
There are only 3 times I agree with Islam. Okay? I am very disappointed. Today is one of those moments. So if you open it more, it will stay better. This is only those few times which is I am very upset about it, actually, where Islam claims that women are deficient in mind and in religion. Yahya confirmed that to us. In a sense, she didn't even allow sister to speak and then even helped her to ask the question which she chose to not ask. Anyway, that's a different topic. So thank you for helping me to agree with Islam that women are literally deficient in mind, and then we've got the example.
Let's compare it with the Christianity.
I am responding.
Let's compare
you ask me question. I am responding. Hold your horses.
Who's the head of Christ?
Hold your horses.
Who's the head of the woman?
So that's the first point.
Yeah.
Second point is,
and who's the head of Christ?
All I did ask was Surah 65 verse 4, in the intention that Muhammad is mercy to the world. How can man is mercy to the world when tells you can have sex with a child and divorce that child who is not bleeding yet?
Who's that child?
What
are you on about? Which one? Which child?
What are you on about?
What happened is,
can you clarify what are you on about?
Who's that child?
You know, the Prophet, he didn't divorce Aisha. The Prophet, he didn't divorce Aisha.
He said the Prophet married a child. Who's that child?
Aisha.
She was not a child.
Aisha,
she was about 12 years old. She was a young lady.
According to who, she was 12 years old, young lady. Aisha was 9 years old child.
But she had
then your prophet, he's almost the same age.
In our area, the girl has become a young lady.
Let's
ask
her.
Aisha was too young. Aisha didn't even know where to go when she was
with him. But she was happy with him.
Aisha didn't even know how to go home when they left her behind. Aisha was just a child.
I don't know why you keep on about this, my dear. Why you keep on in this? It's not that Aisha loved you as a prophet, and she was there about 10 years, 15 years.
It's not about loved or not. She was just a child. She was younger than. Aisha was younger than her when your prophet climbed on her.
I'm staying here, I didn't go.
I know, so get them somewhere where they can benefit actually.
Basically what she does, she mixes a lot of truth with falsehood.
What it's all about, Quran, it doesn't allow a marriage between adult and minor, because it's not even logical. And the Prophet, peace upon him, as I said, he married Aisha with the permission of her family, because she's not an orphan.
Why you interrupt me? I'm trying to get to know somebody here.
You all welcome on my channel, Islam Defender Yahya, because I spoke about this, and I guess you always
look.
I'm gonna promise you something. I will call you on Skype and we talk about it. I don't want to explain to you.
Why not?
Because
you don't want to explain it now. but you are willing to call
because
it strike.
I already explained
it.
I already explained it to you, and I'm not going to repeat myself.
But
what I'm saying regarding Aisha, according, I don't want to explain.
Okay, walk away then. Let me explain it to your camera person. Okay, Surah 65 verse 1. Let's count it together and then make sense of Allah. This is Allah mighty less is speaking. And those who no longer expect menstruation among your women, those are the like your grandmas. Okay, they are not believing anymore. If you doubt, their period is 3 months.
See,
give them 3 months
age.
To figure out
please, because
if they are
a lot
pregnant
of Quran, or not. And you can benefit. And next time, if you come here, don't have to talk
yet.
To them, because those people, they are here on the
you are giving them 3 months to wait.
Upon him, yeah.
Why?
To offend
because
Quran, to offend Allah. Because
they
hate us as Muslims, they hate our Prophet, they hate everything about us. Is this they bring nothing but hate and division. And that's why everybody,
kind of
somebody, every time somebody wants to try to beat him.
Allowing man to cry for
the children. They don't understand
yes.
The letter here.
Not only
she being slapped, she being tried to even somebody stab her.
Aisha, it is not acceptable at all. But currently, the definition of mercy is very different than Islam. When we ask Muslims to explain that to us, Muslims are simply taking Muslims away. That's not only enough. You need for you to find out what you've got to do is you've got to go to Mr. Biagi's YouTube channel because probably he doesn't remember what he put on his YouTube channel. So, hopefully he will do some homework and come to us. But the bottom line is this. When Muslims claim Muhammad is the best example, remember they are lying.
Do you believe that
moving,
Jesus is the best example? Do you believe
they are lying?
Do you believe that Jesus is the best example for humankind?
As they follow Muhammad, they are going to end up in hell. Only way you can turn to God is accepting
Jesus, the one
Jesus Christ, the Messiah, Son of God, who gave himself on the cross once for all. He wants you to turn to Jesus and he wants you to have a relationship with him.
That's do you believe that Jesus was now she's in lecture mode.
Without the blood of Lord Jesus Christ, there is no forgiveness. And that is
yeah, no blood, no forgiveness. Because your God just wants the blood. He doesn't like or take in consideration good deed or repentance or submission or doing his will. He just wants the blood of his innocent son. This is your according to you, Jesus, he called the Jew children and he called us Samaritan and Gentiles, he call us swine, he call us dogs, he call us, he was very racist. And you don't want to just to read that. It's in Matthew 7:6, Matthew 15:22, and 28, verse number 26. And may God curse everyone who try to deceive other people.